Live in the breaking news center, and right now a man is seriously hurt after a motorcycle crash in Westwood. Take a look at this video from the scene. It happened around 3 o'clock this morning on Montana Avenue in Meyer Place. No other cars or motorcycles were involved, and Cincinnati police say as of right now, they don't know how it happened. They took the man to UC Medical Center, where right now he faces life-threatening injuries. In the breaking news center, I'm Clancy Burke.